In the last video, we had approximated the vibrational frequency of carbon-hydrogen single bond. The value that is 3032 centimeter inverse. This value is good agreement with the observed one. Now in this video, we'll try to approximate the value of carbon-carbon double bond. In this case, we must remember that we have double bond, and that's why the force constant value will change from 5 to 10. So this will be 10 into 10 raised to 5 gram per second square. And similarly, we must remember about the mass value, because here both the atoms are same, and that's why you can see here that the M1 as well as M2 will be equal to 12 atomic mass unit, and we can convert it into grams by dividing 6.023 into 10 raised to 23. By putting all these values in this equation like this, so now here you can see the changes. Here we have changed the force constant from 5 to 10 into 10 raised to 5, and you can have the similar mass like 12. By calculating this value, we get 1680 centimeter inverse. This approximated value is again the good agreement with the observed one. It means that we can use this formula for calculation of the vibrational frequency of different bonds. By using this Hooke's law, we can have a very useful conclusions. Out of that, the first one is the frequency of vibration will be directly proportional to the strength of bond. And the second conclusion is the frequency of vibration will be inversely related to the masses of the atoms bonded to one another.